My name now Olajide Oduyoye. I be general manager for this agency where they call LASMA, Lagos State Traffic Management Authority. That video where I do now one nice NGO group say make I help them do I must say then people don't understand what thing they happen with this third mainland bridge where government won't close. That's why I can do short video now make I explain the thing, break them down, and to sort of like make I take back people, make them they drive jeje during this lockdown. But I go break them down for here now. Third mainland bridge, my two legs in get. As I get two legs for my body now. So all this talk where they talk say they won't close third mainland bridge, they know they close everything, no. They go just close one leg for one time. They go open the other leg. The first leg when they go close for Friday night, for Saturday morning, for 12 midnight Friday, reach Saturday morning. Now the leg will come from Adeniji Adele, come reach Owurosoki. So we go call that one leg one. The second leg, we go call them leg two. That one now from Owurosoki, make it come to Lagos Island, come Adeniji Adele. So for first 3 months, so government just said they go close that one leg, leg one. But leg two go open. Now so we go use leg two. From 12 midnight, reach 12 noon next day, or same day, technically speaking. That leg day available for any moto where they come from mainland, where one waka go Lagos Island. It not disturb anything as it did now. So the fear and panic where people get now, it's not supposed to be like that. Because it means say, third mainland bridge, it day open for people where they waka go Lagos Island from 12 midnight, 12 noon. But after 12 noon, now in story change. You go find your level. You won't go Lagos Island after 12 noon. You go Apapa Oshodi. You go take Agegemoto Road. You go take Ikorodu Road. You go Tanda yourself. Go Yaba Oyinbo. Make you go Kata Bridge. I be make you use Eko Bridge. If you won't go Lagos, if you say true, you supposed to go. From 1 p.m. for same day, they go open Adeniji Adele end. For this same leg 2-0. So traffic where they island, where one come mainland. All the one where they come from Ikoyi, they come from Ajah, they come from Lekki. We see one use third mainland bridge. They go fit use them from 1 p.m. reach 12 midnight. Don't make no forget, say coffee still there. So that 12 midnight, say where will they talk? If coffee catch you, no problem you go get to. But say the bridge they open. Now where they come do leg one finish for 3 months, that one go reach like October 25. They go come switch over. Can't try to repair leg two. When they want repair leg two, leg one go they open. The same way where with the waka from 12 to 12 for Lagos Island bound go still remain. And the one from Lagos Island where the waka come mainland go come jamam from 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So not be saying na total closure. Now so everybody just say na partial closure, but the road still they available. Now the people where they will go affect from Lagos Island. Now the ones we won't go airport, we won't go mainland for Morningside. That traffic small, but it still get traffic. Those ones too, they go manage use the Ikorodu Road alternative route where government don't try repair now, may they take use. So we go manage ourselves. We know say the thing not the perfect, right? But government don't try on, and if they don't repair this bridge, may God not let that can happen to all of us. The job for last man not get any speciality. Last man walk now, last man walk. And now to manage traffic with day for road. Some days last man they walk and you go find traffic. Which last man go do? You go just they look now, say, okay, I thank God those traffic no day. And the day where traffic day, last man go do you walk the same way. It not change the volume of traffic. Now pressure in go bring. And the pressure not be say because of last man, the pressure go be because of the people where they drive, where not get patience. Everybody don't they hear now say they won't close third mainland bridge. Everyone know say traffic go increase. The only reason why you not go increase now is some of us, they walk away, we not get meaning, we not get value. We're supposed to stay home. So now us go cause that traffic. But okay, make we all agree, say all of us supposed to come out. But if water pass Gary, now management go remain. So plenty motor day for road and the road this small. We go manage ourselves. If last man say make you stop, make I allow this one make him go. You're supposed to stop. Not be say you go use your motor try to jam last man. Because now they were allowed the day. So there no special strategy. The only thing we're different is say last man go put dedicated plenty officers. We go pass like 600. We go to work for that 6 months. and we go walk, we go dig for road for 24 hours a day. We will say, when trailer come break down or the motor break down, we go dig there quickly, make we take remove them before wahala start. Now, the thing we do now, but effort go they stepped up because we don't want make people think, say, now because of Third Mainland Bridge, the traffic, we don't build up. We all know, say, as we dig Lagos, now every day be traffic and we the manager. The punishment are the same. Make everybody don't talk, say, because of Third Mainland Bridge, excuse. Make it come take one way. You take one way, you not go see your car again. You go see judge, and when judge say you dey guilty for take one way, you not go see that car again. Me, I even they pray, say, make someone we get plenty money when they drive Range Rover, make him take one way. They call me, I don't they think, say, how I go get Range Rover. My salary not reach Range Rover. I go collect them, right? Mercedes, he call. Even downfall, I don't want downfall, but I go catch them, make I teach them sense. So all the regulations where they go remain, no. Make no one talk, say, because Third Mainland, last man no go arrest too. If you disobey traffic law, because this time, now the time where we say nobody's supposed to commit atrocity for road, because the thing don't decongested already. We don't get time to argue with people, make last man they enter motor, they force somebody to remove. We don't need that one. Make you just go your own JJ. It will say not two lanes. You know, if they create three lanes out of two, we can arithmetic or mathematics what you do for school. You know, if you create four out of two, and you think, say, when you now go back to two, the thing go equate. You know, go balance now. Now they do this thing. But it's day easy for you, make it the point figure, say, now last man do that. If you disobey, the law never change. They not talk, say, because Third Mainland Bridge, they under repair, make last man no work. They not talk that one. No. My name now, Olajide Oduyoye, GM last man. Now, so you they watch me for Wazobia Television.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.